हेलो स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड थर्ड, वेलकम टू डीएमए पब्लिक स्कूल ऑनलाइन सेशन ऑफ सोशल साइंस। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉपिक ऑफ कॉन्करिंग डिस्टेंस पार्ट 5। लेट्स सी दिस पिक्चर। वन मैन थिंक अबाउट राइड ऑन बाइसिकल और अ कार, बट स्टूडेंट्स डू यू नो वन थिंग, दिस इज अ चॉइस ऑफ व्हीकल only depend upon the distance and time. If you have to travel to a far away place, then you cannot travel by an auto rickshaw or bicycle. That time you will have to travel by a bus, car, train or aeroplane. But if you have to travel only the limited distance, that time you choose on a bicycle or a walking distance on the foot. So this is the choice of your vehicle. So how many times required, how many times you have and maintain the distance and cover the distance to your destination, everything depend on your choice of vehicles. It is depend on the distance and time. Students, you know very well the mode of transportation system. Yes, roads, railways, airways and waterways. In the last session we already learned about these. But students, do you know these are the transportation very useful for us but create a pollution. Thousands of people travel every day. You are a young child but still you may be a traveling every day. We are living in a modern area. Those modern means of transport have made traveling easy and comfortable, but each and every part of the world is well connected by roadways, railways, waterways or airways, but they create pollution. So we reduce the pollution. For that we use the bicycle for save the environment. You can help in reducing the pollution and saving the environment. Do not use a vehicle if you have to go to some close by place. You can walk or use a bicycle. You will save fuel and remain fit. So if you are want to healthy, it's better to avoid fuel vehicle and force on the walk and use the bicycle. Thank you and have a nice day.